finish this month's lead. I'm gonna skip last week because cash your card and all that. It's sort of like, eh, there's a lot of time left still in the month. That would include the opponent. I might be able to get used out of it. Charge probably. Blurry Chaser. Really don't see the use for a slide mine. If I had a market, then yeah. Mine's probably not. Bombs up paired with Piston Gear is bonkers. That's not going. I don't really care. there from me. Generally just hurts me more than anything. I mean, yeah, I can kill something that's got 4 or less health. I need Stormglider and Aerial Ace for air presence on the Forever Cycle. So you will find people using bombs that don't have combat skills, but if your opponent is using a lot of combat skills, then it's a dead card. And all shorts, one short. What is Sky Snapper? I feel like that's a yes, because it's quick and aggressive and forces them to do something about it. I don't want to cut power. I need a lot of influence for my game. Oathkeeper is a solid support. Any samurai can get his Warcry and block tokens. I mean, in a way, it's a 2-2 for one. It just splits it to a difference. And it's another card. And I can set up pretty well. Blade of Honor has been way too me in some of my matches, so that's not going away. I mean, yeah, mostly it's the +4/+4 lifesteal, but I mean, building it, the weapon's back is also nice, and turning the bomb into a goat helps. Strikes and bombs up are pretty much required for a pistol here to be a game winner. I'm not really having much support for my units anymore. I get rid of too many spells. very useful. If nothing else, you can make yourself a glider. Being able to make something else a glider is good. Heart can easily become a nice threat. Chaser can be a blocker early in a pinch, and it can be aggressive and scout. Now I want War Painter because it gives us ways of making things stronger. Your energy's a decent blocker. Do 2 for 2 is pretty good. Endurance makes it even better, and being able to get a tanker to buff something in the deck is also. Get rid of Throne Warden? I could get rid of Throne Warden. Okay, bye, Throne Warden. One power, instant no. Fire sigil first, so that way I can char something that they put out. I can't get the samurai out. Considering how open they are, I think I'm gonna get rid of Swarm. Someone who actually recognizes the threat this leader has. No thanks, I'm sorry. Shouldn't overpower me. You're a big oath keeper, aren't you? My oath is true.
if your coin stays good.
Need another power to make that work. Okay, that's exceptionally scary. How are the skies with you? It would have been nice, but it's like, I need to get damage in now. Well then. That's a big mosquito. Shoot. I can't... Wow, okay. Yeah. Wow, indeed, yeah, wow. Man. Got grounded in. They have the recursion. I want to kill the token so that way they don't get the summon effect again. Digging up for me treasure. Yes, please.
Ain't nowhere to
hide. It's gonna be a damage race, isn't it? Yes.
Keep to the alleys.
Well, I guess I'm not blocking anyone. Who blocked pyre adept? Looks like it's turning into a damage race that I am going to lose. Well,
ah.
Too much stuff for me to deal with. Okay, this is much better. How about a little bit of this? Fire. Easy. Hey, why is my audio input like that? There. But why my audio input was dropped? Hey, let's go at half speed. Well, okay. Also, you thought it was on the ground. Not anymore. Big boy. That's all you're gonna attack with, then I'm not gonna block that. Okay. Thank you. Mm-hmm. They didn't find the way. No. Another power for that hand of work. Okay, I think this works. Not great, but it works. Yo, stop throwing my beer. Okay, well, it looks like Chaser's staying as he is. I think I'm just gonna toss though. He's not gonna help. You're not gonna help either, Eileen. Sorry. You have all of your cards in your deck. What? Okay, that's not good. No, don't quit. See which thing he's gonna block with. I was hoping he was gonna block with the 4/4, but he. Probably gonna need to turn the 5/5 endurance into a goat. Trust in your allies. Stop being good, thank you. Coins at you. Yeah, you really. This deck is weird. Time to smash. Sour. Hi, Fine Sour. How you doing? Get drunk. Man, we both paid a lot on that. Well, this is looking like I'm dead.
You're worth more dead than alive.
Ah, thanks, Grand Watch Deserter. Okay. Milky milk. Milky milk. Yes. If I can do the pledge, that's fine. Don't like it, but it's fine. Mentor card. Only you don't have anything to mentor. Oops. And let's make him big.
Trust in your allies.
Some health, get more war cries in the future. Darn, nothing for Tinker's Apprentice to give anything. Okay, I think I just poke. And then have him block it, and do nothing. That's not really worth burning a bottoms up on. Poke again, see what you're gonna do. Alright, still doing this. That's not good. Yes. Prince is first. That would make this better, right? Might be, maybe it's hard. Yeah. Paper. That won't do. Drinks for everyone. That's a problem. Worse to double block that. I don't necessarily want to block it with anything I've got on the field. Okay, yes, I did. Okay. Well, that forces me to block with the pistolier. And this is looking dire. That doesn't help. Oh well. Had my win con with pistolier and bombs up, but unfortunately not lose, I had to burn on something else. Oh well. Yeah, sure. Gotta hold on to the monument, see if I can get the unit out of it. Them getting two free war prize is not good. And you're gonna get a third one. something could be plus three, plus three. Like that. I feel like I want Chaser out. And twist him once. And that's that. I'm gonna make him flurry Chaser fly with the Acolyte. Hey, I got something like that, huh? So if they decide to change any of my guys, I got fly instead. Oh, up in the air, Storm Glider. Root Chaser is no longer going to be useful for. Cobalt coin would be pretty nice right now, or Char. Get rid of their Dynomancer. This is looking really bad. No, it didn't work good. Well, thanks. Better. Squeaky chair. More fire, please. gotta do something about my war praying stuff, buddy. Huh? Doesn't change the war cries. Well, this does not feel like a display of honor. Really, they were expecting a combat trick, okay. I mean, I had one available, I wasn't gonna use it. Like, I just want the war cries right now, thanks. Uh-huh, that gets rid of one. And now you're a go. So I transformed him before that with just been a 3-5 or whatever. Friend, what you gonna do? Okay. Yes. Token fire. Sigil, ditch primal. Or I guess ditch of justice now. Got one thing that requires double justice. Well, shoot. Wow. Okay, that's a card. Yes, please. I need something that can fly over this garbage. You're out of power, what else are you gonna do, friend? Thank you. Watch this. You just keep him from turning into a cudgel. Back. That's it, I want this dead. I'm just gonna sit back and hope I don't die of a burn. Numbers, like any of them. Ah, you're a marksman.
Reporting in.
Do you not know how Onslaught works? You would have had a 3-2 if you summoned that afterwards. Perfect. 8 power cards when I have 7 power. I also lack the influence to play them. I don't care about the Onslaught, I need the power and influence. I need to sit back right now. And they've got a combat trick, don't they? Ouch! Poke. Thanks for letting my guy grow. I think one-on-one with Overwhelm's gonna help me. I gotta start poking out. They know my guy's gonna grow if I just let it through. Yeah, I'm getting my building torch back so I can torch that. Well, I needed that firepower. Endurance, and off to the races. Don't mace this, then they'll make this a 3-5. Eh, do it anyways. Rush. Got a board nuke, buddy. Oh. I mean, it most worked. I'm not putting Joe out. It'll be for if they have some way of killing my board. You almost got me, buddy. Almost. But one is the number of HP that matters. Not great, but you can see it working.
The vault must be protected.
Dopey. Sneezy again. Gun on down.
Beauty and boundless glory.
Yes, please.
We protect the throne. We ride to war.
Nope, that doesn't help. I need something to deal with their flyer.
Easy. Look within.
Okay, so they have some form of life steal, that's the only reason he'd play that. Well, since I can't really block in the air, just punch him. Yeah, this worked. And torch there. And I lose the torch. It's not fire. Forcing me to get some aggression going, huh? Okay. That's not fire. That's also not fire. Also not fire. Actually, that works. Not going after the site, I'm gonna threaten lethal. Thank you for the follow, WJ5335. Let's see. Poke with everything. I'm pretty sure I've lost. Get that fourth fire influence. Not getting the perfect 50% win rate. Yes, please. Primal, because that's the only thing that's not in this hand. Just gotta hope I don't. There's always a way to know the path. from having Frontier Bard out first would have gotten me an overwhelm on something that never existed. Gonna do about this, friend. Well, I'm not gonna risk my 2-1. Too bad, you did. Okay. Are you going to kill 2-2? Yes. I'd rather not. More power to get Spellcraft. Wait, why are you don't want to be defensive with impending doom? Giving me time to power up, friend. There you go. Big damage! They have to block or else they're dead. No, wait, no, they'd be one off. Oh well, they get 50% win rate. Tiebreaker time. Relies on me drawing fire. It's not fire. It is, however, playable. Well, there goes my health keeper. I'd buy a pirate. Attack Blurry Chaser with one, I char the other. That's the plan. Waiting on you. And here comes the hook. No. Also, thanks for playing your brush sucker before that. No, Eileen. You're a dead card right now. What if I want to come closer, huh? Congratulations, you made it a regular old 2-2. That was weird. Okay, well, get in there, Sky Snapper. Brush stalker?
Let's see. A little bit of this.
Why are you running that if this isn't really a limited card? Nah, I kinda need that bot. It's only one more damage. About probably three damage. It's useful, very useful. One more damage or block two damage. I just want to do more damage. Do this. Ah! Okay. Alright. But I can also just win.
Trust in your allies.
Gotta piss it off. Rah! Always gotta do that when I see the Valkyrie Eagle. Okay. Glory. More glory. You need to do something to keep me from smashing your face in, friend. Yeah, that'll do it. Or at least normally would. Very good.
The price of arms.
Oh, I guess I better suicide my war cries, get something big. Good old beatdown, huh? How are you with those results? Honk. Can't block with any of that, so might as well just push in. War cries going. Go down to 3. Darn. That impending doom. Endurance. That was strong. Real strong. I didn't get my retribution. Would've solved that. Nope. Usually this works. Yeah. I need to get justice so I can play the deserter, but oh well. Yeah, I just realized you're using premium sigils and you pledge, it pledges as a regular sigil, and that makes it so that your opponent can tell, hey, they pledged. Tiny oversight. Thank you. Just us, huh? Well, I need the firepower, so I'll do that. More power is good. Like I can do anything with my 2-1. Yes, please.
Trust and experience. Is
that on my turn or their turn? That's my turn, okay. It's like if it was on their turn, then that's desperation for power. If it's my turn, that was actually real good ramp timing. Game, why did you let me know that they have some that transmutes? I heard the transmute sound. I shouldn't have heard that. Whatever. What could they have that transmutes then? I'm not entirely sure what caused that either. Was I'd file a bug report going, hey, this gave me a tell. That shouldn't happen. Oh no, a Terra Zone. Okay. How about a dragon? Okay, thanks. That still gives me the treasure troves. And that refreshes his ultimate too. What are you doing? Weird play. I mean, I get it, they don't want to take damage, but that wasn't the way to do it. The fact that they burned their finest hour on a 3-1 and a 3-3 didn't help them. Do you really think you're gonna lose quickly to these two? Do, then okay, go ahead, burn it, but it didn't help you at all. I don't really like this, but it's gonna have to do. Thank you. Well, that requires me to have fire to play. Let's make it so that if they get their war cry, they gotta lose the unit.
Sharpen that blade.
I just need the power. Yes, please. That's a good retribution target.
My oath is true. If your coin stays good.
And so to kill it, you don't get that spiked buckler back. For you.
The console will not yield.
1-1. Yep. Show me the finest hour. I'd triple block to ensure it's dead, but finest hour would overpower that.
Take it to the skies.
Flying swordsman. Yes, I want that rotor cycle. I don't care to take about taking 2 damage, that's fine. Got something that does 4 damage? Yes, you do. Hi, Fire, how you doing? Just keep attacking, and you'll win me. Weapons? I don't think so. Turning him into ghost doesn't really help much right now. That I'm gonna turn into a goat. That's 3 damage. I don't really care about that. Let's see if we can bait out some removal. Five damage, and you gain 2. Can't keep taking damage like that now, so I actually blocked the Boy Chaser. Okay. What's that call again? That's why that doesn't have lifesteal. Well, time to go all in, friends. There we go, that works. Gotta block with something. So I will be right back. Okay. Yes. Play the fire sigil first, so that way I can char whatever they have out there. I'll just play just a sigil first. Perfect.
To me.
Be you. Yes, please. Smash their face in. Guess I can keep it. That's 8-14. Still gonna be a while before I can play it. Might not even get to that point. This guy is not gonna block anything. I'm going to assume he has a harsh rule, not play more units. They're also not doing anything. Hello. Okay, I guess they're not there anymore. Fresh. Oh no. Yeah, that works. Again. What are you up to? Thanks for the win, I guess. Like, why did you play this if you didn't have time to play? I mean, I'm not gonna have time to play this tomorrow, that's why I'm doing it now. I got stuff I gotta do outside the building tomorrow. Actually, yes, I'll keep this. Yeah, this is 2 power, but I have a seek power so I can get to the 3 I need for the desert. Justus. Primal.
Stays good.
Bird. Really use some fire. In their hoo-roo.
Get an aerial ace. Block the air, and if they have a harsh rule, it'll still survive.
Okay, enough primal, thank you. Just to go. Trust in your allies.
Have war.
You're a little late on that, friend. I mean, yeah, that's a powerful setup, but it's also very costly.
Cheeseman! Cheesy the man! Oh? Okay, this works. Here. That was not going to show you out if he's already drawn. Yeah, here you go. Am I gonna end up drowning here? Oh. I throw money at you. No, I've got enough of that. I need units. I need cards that I can play that isn't power. A small decision. Is it worth keeping that alive? I don't think so. Do your own slaughter? Trust in your allies. Good thing I have no unit or sight in my hand. Out of here. He made some weird plays. I don't know what he was trying to do. Yeah. Mm-hmm. You really should have held that in your sleeve, friend. That would have easily blocked this next turn. Then you would have gotten a kill. And now I'm just not going to block it. And then I'm going to kill your weapon. Eh, okay, that works too. I guess. I mean, slaughter in my face works. I mean, I gave them sudden, like, hmm. Yeah, okay. Well, if nothing else, I can retribution that. But can't give and lifesteal off to anything. Well, this is looking like I just died immediately. Avoid weapons. Gosh. I am dead, I'm so dead, extremely dead, I give up dead. Nope. Gee, this is a weird hand. Samurai. Fire. More samurai. Yeah. card. That's a very big war painter. Oak. Oak. They're probably gonna kill a war cry. If they're defensive. No problem, you say, huh? Die. Mama Bear, you say? Okay, have Mama War Painter. Okay, bye, War Painter. So yeah, his motorcycle run. Okay. Double poke.
Maximum power.
It's in case they have like a fire tower or something. Yeah, I'm just gonna keep smashing your face in. Okay, that's a strong combo. Ice Snapper is useless, right? That doesn't help either. Turned that around on an instant, didn't they? Terrible time to be defensive. I'm gambling on that. I draw two primals in a row here.
Something gets you out.
Okay, they have a market. Show me them all. Come on, get me down to one health. Okay, there's one primal. Need undepleted primal, please. That's not undepleted primal. And since I got a second flyer out, I don't think I was gonna stop him at that point. One power. No. It actually works. I don't know if it's gonna work well, but it works. Primal, please.
Never before without two of these.
I have a way of giving that guy an unblockable. Flying. Everything's dying. Got enough punch to kill one more. You're leaving the pistol, you're alive. Seems like an extremely bad idea, sir. Congratulations, you put yourself on a two-turn clock. Huh? I don't need to block this. I can just go in your face.
Trust in your allies.
Dead. Pistolier easily won that for me. No. A lot of mid game and no power for it. Yeah, okay. This works. I think. Okay, they've got flying deck. Oh.
I fly for the throne. Strength be with you.
More painter first. Are you going to be aggressive? Yes, you are. That's very aggressive. Not blocking champion.
We ride to war.
Well, now I do need to. Like, I would mace it, but now that's not gonna work. Out of the skies. That's a good mirror image target. Thinking about, buddy. Well, that's unfortunate. I wanted him to block. I said, is he still there? Am I gonna end up getting a wing because this guy wound up having to drop their phone or something? Mm-hmm. Go rally the dirt. No, that's late. That's like all late game. Also, no, that's all red power and not red cards. Why would I block that? Oh. You really should have blocked there, friend. I mean, it was dying either way. And burn that guy alive. Here, might as well do it on my turn, so that way they don't get equipment for it. Well, back to the slugfest. Wait, that's overwhelmed. There's no point in blocking that. Yes, please. Guess you gotta take a 7 to get for the Legendary, though. Also, I hope they don't have a combat trick. Well, this is only part one of that guy. Part two is him being dead. Well, that's enough for me to not win. Like, yeah, I got Solar Shield, but I can still attack twice in the air for four, and that's how much life I have. I need a way to kill one of the four fours.
My oath is true, if your coin stays good.
Guess they don't have any shadow in their hand right now. So, are you willing to lose your herbalist? Okay, good. Gets rid of a source of life gain for the aspirant. Offense first. One damage is not really anything to be afraid of. Poke. And coin. Darn. Okay. My brain was still in Herbalist is out, so it was gaining one life. So.
It's written right. Yeah.
What about a glass of retribution? Apprentice. Upgrade the aerial ice. Let the crushing begin. Okay. Let's crush you with this then. You, I don't think.
Take to the skies.
Found it. No. Fine, this will work. Play the fire so that we can char whatever comes out. Also, 7 a.m., huh? Gee. I've been playing on this for almost 3 hours and it's only 7 a.m.? I guess that the one when she gets mighty strikes, she'll hit even harder. Okay, well, they got plenty of fixing, don't they? Let's get more painter out first. I could be able to get Pistolier to do massive damage to their health. Not right now. Okay, 5 factions. Actually made it a decent ranger deck. Okay. Well, what you gonna do about this? You need to block with more than that, friend. Here, have some damage. Everything's poking you. What are you gonna do about it? And there goes their board. Of course, now I'm top decking. Top decking with Warcry on the field, so. Die. Start building my hand up. Okay, that works. I have conquered warning. Yes. I'm gonna ditch anything, it'll probably be the mace. Far out, silly, so that he's a 3-4. Pounced. As far as war goes, that's as far as I'm playing out for now. Another glass. Oh. And you're gone. Okay.
Never report this out to of Zeus.
God, the laugh on that thing is so good. Wanna take 10 to the face, friend? That works. Yes, please. Give me char, please. Call me char. That's not char. Playing this, and they're gonna have some bigger guys. I want to hold on to retribution for when they have something large on the field. Yeah, that works. Well, that's a high priority target. Well, that's a problem. You're gonna be gaining life. Life. Thanks for letting me know you don't have a combat trick. And I get to poke. Oh, I can turn that around with a defensive Mighty Strikes. I don't really like that, but Ice Smash. Support unit. I'm just gonna hold on to this mace. Let's see. Ace it. Of course I get all the wins on the tiebreaker games. Why wouldn't I? Oh well. Yes, please. There one samurai? Yeah, that works.
Our steel is sharp.
How sharp is your steel? I'll just put the rotor cycle out. Yeah. Oh, hey, we appear to be evenly matched, except I have something in the sky. No. I smell the combat trick. I'm not blocking that.
Remember the Valkyrie!
Keep sleeping over there, huh? Okay. Drinks for everyone. Hey, what do you have that isn't a combat trick then? Okay. Alright. Another primal sigil, please. Or something that has enough strength to kill, samurai. Yeah, that works. I'm killing your samurai, I'm not letting you get more war cries. There's the finest hour. Not primal power. However, now I can draw a token. Still have enough power to get my wing out. Or I'm just gonna end up not drawing anything useful. That'll work too. Show me the rally. No? Oh well. I'm gonna go ahead and start setting up for what I'm gonna do after this. Thank you. Estimated wait time.
Too long.
Nope. Yeah, okay, this works. I don't like it that much, but it works. That's something that has 2 health. Well, I can kill it with a granite coin. Probably got a granite coin anyways. Unplayed power.
Sharp wits.
How sharp are those wits? Dead anyways. I'm not letting that live. I think snowball's so hard.
The coast will meet.
Well, so much for Grand Game. We should have put Trove Bruce. Finest hour. Show me the char. Show me none of the above. Okay. Need some primal. That's getting maced. Now this guy is with you.
If I just tighten this down.
Now this guy is with you. The torch in case I get enough power to spellcraft. Let's make sure they're not gaining armor. Don't don't want them storing health. Why is Sky Snapper a threat? Friendly. I think no, because they do have justice. And, oh, I'm afraid of the harsh rule.
Argentport protects us.
That's also a reason. No need, friend. Wakey. Okay, I win then. Two power, none of it the same color. And this will have to do. Really? Cast spell on two, huh? And it can't be Finest Hour or anything related to that, because there's no units to use it on. Damn it, I forget. Hello. And we're wasting my time. Wake up. Smack you over the head with bottles. Well, we've officially gotten above 50% win rate for the whole league. Unfortunately, most of that was in tiebreakers. Oh well. Regardless, after this game, I am... gotta get some water and move on to a different game. Yes. Hopefully this guy's actually here. 8 have 3 games in a row and on defaults. Really? I know it's not my connection because I haven't dropped any frames or anything. I still have connections and stuff. Well, that was disappointing. Ooh. Three, seven, and three. Well done, sir. Far better than my middling performance. I'm gonna leave it here for a moment while I go get water.